Welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to the Nitty Gritty The Band. And we are going to listen to the song Mr. Bojangles. Let's get started with our reaction to this. It is with intro, a version that has the intro of it. Let's listen to it right away.
I was born in Kaufman County, Texas. That is in 11th of September, 1886. Come to California in 1906. I didn't have to go to World War I. I was too old for World War II. One good thing that I've always been proud of, I was the youngest in the family, and the rest is all married, and I've taken good care of my mother and father as long as they lived. There's a fella up here at the post office one day, he's a pet him. I says to him, "That dog, you have no idea how smart he is. I just thought I'd tell you. You ain't telling me nothing. I know all about it." Kids would come here, "We want to hear old Ted sing." And them days, I fooled with him more then. I could just commence this way. "I want you to sing now. Do, do, do." Now I have to take the harp and make a sound before you sing.
"Teddy, come in. Come on. Come on out from under there. Here now, sit down. Sit down, Teddy. Now here, I want you to sing. Sing these folks' song. Sing the old rugged cross. Listen, chord with this now. Here.
I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. The old soft shoe, he jumped so high, he jumped so high, and then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was so high, and then he clicked his heels, he let go a laugh, he let go a laugh, shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He spoke through tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about. The dog up and down, up and died. After 20 years he still grieves. He said a dance now at every chance in honky-tonk, for drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drink so big. He shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, "Please,
nice, wonderful sight to see Mr. Bojangles dancing. Nice little story, very nice vocals, nice music. Yeah, and a nice build up at the beginning describing Mr. Bojangles, I'm assuming, and his life.
And his dog?
Dog in the song, yeah.
Teddy came.
Yeah.
And they tried to make him do something. Yeah. This is nice. This is nice to listen to. More than the story for me, because I definitely don't connect with it straight away. Unless I've seen Mr. Bojangles or I have any connection with it. But I like the way the music and the instrumentation of the song was done. The mandolin-like sound, the piano. And then there was the sound of... Accordion. But could have been done on something else. But it felt like there was accordion playing in the background. Mm. Yeah.
Yeah, it was good. It was mild. It was soothing. And nice story. Nice little story. Yeah, I mean, it was nice to listen to. Very well constructed. Very well sung. Yeah, it's a good little song.
Good little song. Mr. Bojangles.
Mm.
That's all for this reaction. Thank you for watching this one. This is nice to listen to.